I'm here once again, and I am going to cook chicken fajitas. And I think I said in the last video that I use a prepared, the meat is already prepared, but I took a lot of bell peppers and onions in them first and let them get real tender. That's a big bowl of onions. There's two really large vidalia onions, and this is two bell peppers, and I cook them till they're kind of a really wilted, and then I put the chicken in, and then they're ready to eat. So we'll get back, and I do put a little salt and pepper, salt, I don't put the pepper, when the peppers and onions. In this wok, they cook fast, so I turn them down where they'll steam really well. We go to a restaurant that has sautéed peppers and onions like this that they serve with fajitas, and it's just really good. So we'll just let those cook for a while, and I'll be back. The peppers and onions are good and tender now. And I wasn't in any hurry, so they've been cooking about 45 minutes, just on real low, because I didn't want them brown. But I'm going to take these out of the wok, and then I will cook the meat and then put it all back together. So I'll see you again. I'm going to put the chicken in now, and it only has to cook about 5 to 10 minutes. Mostly to get hot, it's pretty well cooked down anyway. But I'll just let it cook slow and get good and warm. And then I'll be ready to combine it. We actually don't eat ours on the flour torch. I have some, but generally we just pile it up in the middle of our plate and put shredded cheese and sour cream on it.